right. I'm not. It's like I said,
You there! What's this of a fish-based robbery?
According to my brother here, the damned fish that guards these waters is now taken to petty theft.
It guards these waters. Surely a terrifying creature of the deep. All teeth and tentacles and eyes all over its monstrous head, yes. A challenge fit for the Lord of Asgard.
No, no. Just a normal, you know, fish.
But huge, at least, yes.
No, not especially.
But it is cunning. No dwarf has caught a fish here in months, and all because of that one fish.
Indeed. And what of the theft?
It managed to charm our hard-fought key right out of my stupid brother's pocket, he reckons.
It was most persuasive.
Listen, stranger. Catch this fish, you can keep our key, and the treasure it unlocks. We just want that one fish gone. What do you say?
Perhaps. Let us see what this beast is capable of.
Us? Oh, no. I'm staying well away. You want it, you get it. I'm off.
Yeah, there must be somewhere decidedly less dangerous to go fishing.
Come, fearsome creature of the depths! No more shall you torment those who visit these waters. Face your end at the hands of the High One. Have at you!
Look at all those delicious fish.
My mouth! What are you playing at? You don't see me barging into Asgard and dragging you out of your house.
So, not a fish at all?
No, and not an enemy. I was there when you came to Jotunheim and drank enough mead to kill a man. I saw what you did to Suttungr that day. Damn near beating him to a pulp single-handedly. Only a fool. But you have bested me fair.
That
I will not do. I have made a home here. I won't stand for it. So
I
then have your pro.
After all that, let's hope this chest was worth the bother.
You hear that, brothers? Sisters?